Alpha-ketoglutarate, AKG, is a compound of the amino acid glutamine and alpha-ketoglutaric acid. It can be found in meats, dairy products, and vegetables. This compound is a better choice for people who want to improve their health and longevity by lowering cardiovascular disease risk factors such as blood pressure and cholesterol levels. Alpha-ketoglutarate is a compound that is naturally produced in our bodies. It is involved in a process called the Krebs cycle, which is essential for everyday bodily functions. Scientists have been studying it for years, and they discovered that mice who were given this compound lived about 20% longer than those who weren't. Alpha-ketoglutarate, a byproduct of the metabolism of glutamic acid, can be synthesized in the body from glucose or obtained from dietary sources such as spinach. The studies have shown that it provides a lot of health benefits, including increasing longevity and improving motor function and cognition. Alpha-ketoglutarate is an amino acid that is vital for the production of energy in cells. The alpha-ketoglutarate molecule can be converted to glutamate, which is a key compound for the metabolism of food. In the past, supplements containing alpha-ketoglutarate have been used as a way to manage diabetes and other metabolic disorders. The body will break down these supplements into glutamate, which can then be used as fuel to generate energy, or it can be converted back to alpha-ketoglutarate for use in other metabolic reactions. Scientists from the University of Southern California found that alpha-ketoglutarate can increase the lifespan of a mouse by 20%. A recent study in the journal Cell Metabolism, a team of researchers found that alpha-ketoglutarate, or AKG, can reduce cancer cell growth and increase lifespan in mice. The findings, which offer hope for the many cancer patients around the world who are currently living with terminal diagnoses, show that AKG not only prevents cancer cells from dividing, but also kills them. It also extends lifespan by 25% in mice. Alpha-ketoglutarate has been shown to have a positive impact on longevity. It is a compound that occurs naturally in the body, and it is used by the cells to produce energy. Alpha-ketoglutarate's role in increasing longevity is not fully understood, but it has been indicated that it reduces oxidative stress and inflammation, both of which are associated with disease, aging, and death. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.